Hey there, it's J-Dog. Hey, today I'm at the Grey Fox Bluegrass Festival in Durham, New York. Yeah, this is a four-day bluegrass festival, and I'm going to show you in this video what it's like to attend this festival here for bluegrass fans. So stay tuned and let me show you what it's like. Yeah, so the Grey Fox Festival has on-site camping, if you want to come stay for the whole 4 days. They sell about 4,000 camping tickets, which includes all the music performances that you're going to see. And it's in a big old hay field here, a farm in Durham. And I'll take you around and show you what the camping looks like here. But there's really no facilities. There are water spigots. For people. There are porta-johns throughout the field, and there is a service that will come around and pump RVs out for a fee. But I'll show you what the campsites look like, and then I'll take you up and show you what some of the performance stages look like, because there's four different performance stages where they have the bands performing, and I'll show you what those look like. More video of me walking around the campground here, or the festival. Kind of get a better sense for what it's like here. You see, Grey Fox is one of the places where pigs fly. But yeah, pretty cool. And this is my campsite here at Grey Fox. I'm just walking over here so you can see what this is like. But now I got a nice setup. Got my solar panels out. Got my sunshades going on. I'm camped next to my friends Gordon and Giselle from Vermont. They're out walking around, but now I've got a nice setup here, you can see. Kind of have to make do with your own shade setup, but it works for me. I got some nice neighbors this year too. I got Dave and Donna over here from Long Island, New York, and Tom and Teresa from New York also. So now got a good setup. Kind of what a typical campground looks, camp setup looks like at Grey Fox. Close quarters. This is where all the vendors are, Grey Fox. You can buy merchandise or food down here. So pretty busy during the meeting. Hey there, how you doing?
Grey Fox.
Yeah. Yeah. What it's like. A lot of good food here. This is the creekside stage. Used to be called the master stage, but this is again where you have a more intimate setting. People give individual performances. Sometimes there's interviews here, but it's a real chance to get up close with some of these performers and stars that play here at the festival. So again, this is again one of my favorite places to see a music performance here, because you can sit up so close and kind of feel one-on-one with the performer. This is another one of the performance venues here at Grey Fox. This is the Catskill stage. Used to be the dance tent, but it's more of a performance stage now, where they have just a more intimate setting for performances. But this will be very busy this weekend with bands playing here. But this is one of my favorite stages to come see groups, just because you get a good crowd, and the performers are less formal when they perform here, so it's kind of fun to watch a performance here. But this is the Catskill stage. This is the main stage at Grey Fox. It's called the Nighttime High Meadow stage, because acts perform here after dinner, about quarter six, 7 o'clock till well into the past midnight. But this is where most people sit. All the headliners tend to perform on this stage at night. But I'll just kind of show you a little pan for the crowd here. There's no crowd actually here. That's why I'm shooting it now, so you can see. That tent over there is the daytime stage. So this year they set up bands that play from like 11 in the morning to 5 at night, performing that stage there. It's covered because it can be hot here. And you can see behind there, there's shade, it's an area for shade tents. Zoom in. They have to be set up behind there. But with all the daytime attendees, this area gets pretty full. I just set up a chair back here. But this gives you a sense as to what the main stage area looks like. Like I say, at nighttime, this is packed full of bluegrass fans. Okay, so I'm going to show you some music. I'm up here on the High Meadow area, and I'm going to go over to the day stage and start seeing some bands, and I'm going to put together a bunch of little clips of stuff I'm seeing. So I'm going to walk over here, and let's go see some music. On the banks of the River Well, I had a great time at Grey Fox. It's the last day here Sunday, and met up with my friends. Weather was okay, other than the mud and the rain. But you know, we had a good time. And, coming back next year. The Judean.